Oh, well. Ten clips. What? No reclip in my channel. Really? Ten clips? Oh shit. Ten clips. Okay, there is only one clip. Oh yeah, it's reset. Good. I just want to see how loud this is. Cause okay, so that's what the fuck? Was that me? That was me, wasn't it? It's just I heard it wasn't too bad. Hold on. Oh shit. Wait, can I? Oh, I can. Just. This is gonna take a few seconds. I'm just,
Hey, oh, what is going on? That's can I, oh, I've not selected it, okay. I want a bit more volume than that. All right, we are back in Land of the Fallen Yetis. I'm just gonna keep a small eye on my desktop audio volume for this stream because last time I streamed this, it may have been a bit quiet on the game audio, but I decided just to roll with it anyway because I'm lazy. I didn't notice obviously until after, and then Yeah. So this is Jedi Fallen Order. Here we are. He just does it automatically, okay. I think this is an okay kind of volume. Just a couple of decibels up from where we were before. Can we see those little dudes? No, okay. Definitely can't see him now.
Hey there, BD1.
So I feel like it wanted us to go explore a thing. Oh look, he's actually projecting. That seems like a cheeky effect to me. I think it's I don't think it's actually a projection in front of us, is it? It's a projection on top, and the position of the BD unit makes it look like it's in front, right? There's a couple of locked areas that we haven't gone to. And directly under here. Oh, there's an orange door there. Unexplored. Is that the only unexplored? Oh, looks like it. Let's go check that out first. And then, so down the hill and then to the left. So this is the newest Star Wars game. It's pretty cool. I will not lie. No problem. I think it's I don't think the LT to climb is cool. I think you should just climb. But yeah, that's just me. So it's over here.
I sense something over here.
There's some rompy boys. What are they called? I can't remember. And a drag on. I can't make that jump, can I? Yeah. I think so. Oh, good job I fell, because the thing is down here. Alright.
It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back.
Welcome to the Mouth Noise stream. So, small announcement as I play the entryway to this game. The Unreal Engine by Example streams are going to be replaced possibly by a 2-4 stream, because we've hit a small difficulty wall, I guess you'd say. I've already been down there, haven't I? Can I LT to climb? LT to climb. Ha! I do like how this game will let you just kind of slip onto climbable surfaces like that. It's nice. Oh, this is where he said, those vines look like they lead somewhere, and then I completely ignored them and went the other way. Oh, no, there's a, in fact, there's a chest here.
Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can you carry more?
Bruh. Thanks, BD1. Bruh. An extra heal, excellent. Oh, that was definitely worth it. Happy. And I guess now we can go to the ship, we can go to a different planet, we can unlock a different force power. And it'll be great. Wow. I could have just done that last stream, but I don't know what happened. Did I just get bored? I don't feel like I would have gotten bored of this game. It's a great experience. Like, I play in this game, I'm engaged, man. Maybe we can repair the Scomp Link as well. And those little dudes, every time I go past, they get closer and closer. I wonder. That's not the ramp in. Just chilling out on the landing gear. Yeah, hit the hyperdrive, dudes. You're on the landing gear. Hit the hyperdrive. I want to feel the hyperdrive.
Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
Yes, get out of here. I forgot this game was set in Space Brooklyn. Zepho Dathomir. Three out of 16 chests. Damn, I suck. I thought I got more. Like, I swear I got more, because I unlocked three laser sword parts, right? Oh, this just brings up a map of the area? Yeah, I'm an idiot. I am here. No. No. Oh, that's cool.
Zepho? Sure, let's go. This whole journey has put a lot of wear and tear on the Manus.
Like it was perfect before?
It was a masterpiece, but now, ugh! Just don't be surprised if I send you a bill.
Oi!
Where I learn how to play Subhawk.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
The galaxy would be a better place if they did.
Would it? I mean, it would, but would it?
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Oh, I gotta sit. Oh, I gotta do the... That's cool.
A storm brewing down
there. Every time.
This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
You know, sometimes the things the Jedi Masters say are metaphors. Sometimes they're like...
Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course it's under control, it's just a little tricky.
A little tricky what? Cut line? That felt like a cut line. Slam.
Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch.
Look at that swagger. Yiddy swagger.
Cal, over here.
Over where?
You did good work on Begana.
Oh, no.
The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, those who will get to stopping the Empire.
You're poorly lit there.
Cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I too was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Get it. Is this the whole thing where everything outside is going to be really bright and it's dark inside because of the, what's that effect called again? I forget. But that's kicked in too early, you know, when you look out of a window. But in this, so like in Battlefield 5, it happens all the damn time. So like you'll look out of a window and you can't see crap because you're inside and everything inside is properly lit. But this is the other way around, where everything outside is properly lit and the inside is extra dark because of it. Maybe. Or maybe I just have my brightness settings the wrong way. It seems fine when I get out here, you know? It seems okay, but... let's just go back inside a second. Nah, it's dark in here, like, yo. Turn on a light.
Good work. Oh, we did it. We did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to?
Just my ship, the Mantis. Good name, right? Intimidating. Oh, what do you know? You've probably never even flown a ship. Maybe I'll teach you one day when you're done with your Jedi stuff. I'll even give you a discount.
Nice landing, Grease.
Me? Oh, yeah. Not a problem. It's easy for a skilled pilot like myself, especially when flying a ship like this. This baby was a steal. Well, I mean, I didn't steal it. I bought it. Well, I sort of, almost. I mean, I took out a small loan. Big loan, actually. No, it's fine. Look, we're all fine. Don't worry about it. Don't you have Jedi stuff to do? Get to it, kid.
I do have Jedi stuff to do. Thank you for reminding me of my quest for Jedi stuff. What's this? A regular box, not a chest of loot. Maybe the game is a little bit dark. Would anyone be offended if I turned up the brightness? I mean, I can still see the symbol on the left there, barely, and that's what it says is good, but at the same time. Default brightness? I don't really see a lot of change, to be honest. Some stuff is a little less dark, I guess. Yeah, I think this is better, maybe.
That's not opening.
Oh, hang on a sec. Would you look at that? I didn't even notice. I didn't even remember I did this. But I've moved my mic boom back to where it used to be. Wow, interesting. Well, pretty much where it used to be. It's actually slightly closer to me here, I think. Derelict. Oh? You, found some good stuff?
I'll check it out.
Sturdy storage containers to transport fragile goods. The outside is made of a heavy metal that can easily withstand Zepho's high winds. Good. I am absolutely glad for that. All the crockery is... can be safe and intact. What was in there? Poncho! Oh, that was it. Brown color. Brown with stripes. Premium Bogano Dawn. Bracca Scrapper. No Ponch. You can choose to run the game ponchless. But he still has his Y straps on without the poncho. I don't. Is it a safety harness thing? It's got like a little clip on the front. You used to work on, like, ships and stuff, right? What's that noise?
It's locked.
You will open. Imagine trying to Jedi convince a door. You are not locked. I guess over here. This game looks all right, you know? Looks all right. I mean, I hope he's dead. If he's not dead, he's gonna be. Oh, dude, did you see my idle animation? Actually puts prints in the snow? Dude, idle again. Idle.
Watch out, BD. They don't look friendly.
Dude, that is brutal. It's not just the way that they got cut, like, clean in half, instantly quarterized, but also, like, the way they kind of flop after they've been cut. May attack efficiently at large. Why am I getting...
Can you hear me?
Oh.
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
What is that? It looks a bit crusty. Just some, like, cold air or something? It looks fucked up. What was that noise?
I'll check it out.
A stick? Good. Imperial Electrobaton given to troopers stationed in remote areas where unexpected threats may arise. These weapons were crafted from the same components as Clone Wars era Electrostaffs, but have updated Imperial modifications. Nice. Oh! Punked! Okay. That was cool, I guess. This looks like the kind of place a Jedi would hang out. No entry. No entry? No smoking? No something. Like, BD-1's got a little flashlight too. He's got a little glow to him. It's nice.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something.
The Empire, perhaps? Loot!
Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, BD.
Another extra heal. This is my day. Oh. Yeah, I guess it's like a big old layer of fog condensation. Still looks crusty from the angle though, when you're straight on, you can see all the layers of goop. Ooh. It's just, cool. Rest in peace. Hey, look, a tiny stormtrooper. Hey. Damn. They went down like fucking flies, man. Getting good at this whole blocking thing. This area is off limits. Imperial edict. Edict. What a weird word. Here's to me not getting blended. It's a lot of troops. Troopy boys. This does not look like a way that I can get across though, so... And they're like, no, we can't see that.
Moving to engage. Be next.
Did they add a Sekiro style balance modifier? It wasn't like that before, right? You couldn't just beat people until they were weak. Right? What's stim? Thank you. Thanks. Up. Up is heal. What's down?
Hey, BD1? Just checking on you.
Just checking on him. Gotta check on my droids. Gonna make sure that they aren't gonna go red on me.
It's all lies. The Empire just...
Civilians must immediately report for relocation. Looters will be shot. In accordance with Imperial Code 94364, no selling or trading without proper authorization and explicit consent. This property and its belongings are now under the protection of the Galactic Empire. General Markson, 201st Squadron.
Wanted this land.
The Empire just wanted this land. I wonder why, though. It's a backwater... Yo, man, the combat in this game is very nice. It's simple, but it's effective. Ooh, Commandy boy. The last stormtrooper. Jedi, the last stormtrooper. Able to block, parry, and use specialized spin techniques. Stronger stamina than the subordinate. Oh, it's a stamina bar. Okay. And I guess when they run out. I don't remember there being a stamina bar the first time I streamed this. And we need the red force power for that. Okay. Is that a chair? Yo! Let me set that up. It won't let me just freeform parkour up the side of that wall, which is a shame, but it's how games work. They have limits. I'm sorry. Wish they didn't. But they do. Oh yeah, there was a thing and a pipe, right? Can I make that jump? No, oh, I see, okay. No one saw anything. Note to self. What is it? You are not safe. New outfit material. No poncho. Brown poncho. I wonder why you can change your outfit in the pause menu, but you can't change your lightsaber without going to a lightsaber changey place. Whatever. Excuse me. Game over, I'm afraid.
Hey. What do we find?
Yes. Oh. A saber sleeve. I thought we already had that. Like, I fought so many scout troopers already. So there's a save point up that way. Scomp link for that. I need force pull. Force push. Force manipulate. Ah, it's... That's sick reversal, though. Do we have a level up point here already, or no? Yes. Yes. Do it. Oh. That's a nice sound. Reminds me of a... Jump while dashing to flip over the target instead. Attacking after a quick evade allows Cal to quickly perform a kick. Spront strike. Okay, spear unlocking. Oh. Ah, yeah, this is a cave, not a wall. Good. Turbine facility. Grab onto that, maybe, or there's just a path this way, so what are we scanning?
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Okay. Any more than that? Or just I found some stuff? Man, I cooked some salmon a couple of days ago, and now I regret not having any myself. I had for myself pork belly slices instead, but they were I don't know, they were alright, but they weren't salmon, and I do like salmon. Oh, next time. So is there a little path over here? Okay, crushed rock, jumpy jumpy. Oh! Oh. Oh my. Is that all traversable? Cool. I'm not actually sure it is, in fact.
Who's back there?
Oh! No! You fucker!
Do not try to escape!
Not trying! I'm getting fucking beat! How dare you?
like a problem.
That looks totally friendly. Get out of here. Oh! So rocket launchers are a no-go. Rocket launchers are dangerous. Where the shit is this? In here? I'm not sure that is traversable with wall boy. It's nice that they have those pipes in the game, but I don't know. It could be nicer still if the traversal of them was like a little thumbstick mini game. You know what I mean. Like, is this gonna happen to me again? Oh. That's what you get. Oh, there's two of them. What the fuck? It's gone. Can you get to me? That is the question. You want to put your lights everywhere, dude. Be smug. Do it. Nice cup of tea.
We'll take you down. I knew he would run. I think he's trying to run.
They're all voiced by the same person.
He can't beat all of us. Come on and fight us.
They sound so happy to be here. God damn it. Is this gonna... Yep. Poopy. Poopy force user. Ah! Go on, get out of here. That'll do. Oh shit.
That's gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
That's impressive. Why are there so many stormtroopers? Commandy boy, yeah.
Good job.
Good job. Commands nearby stormtroopers allowing focused and synchronized fire on targets equipped with grenades. You mean thermal detonators, right? Come on, this is Star Wars, this isn't Battlefield. Battlefront 2 still one of the buggiest games I've ever played. Oh shit. Pursuing? No, don't pursue me. But I can go up.
Did you hear that too? Enemy below.
Who's eating rockets at me? Oh, I see him. What purpose does this serve? You just showed me the door that I didn't go up to? God damn it. There's literally nothing here, is there? Forgot about these. Did he just say sayonara? Huh? What was that noise? Game! You haven't played Lethal League? Lethal League is a great game. Scomp. Okay. Deadly rotor blades. Check. All runnable terrain. Check. Oh, there's a save point. Need the red force power to unlock this.
I can't push it.
What is that gun? Is that a... What the fuck? That is not a heavy blaster. That is not the gun that they use.
Some help here, BD-1? Thank you.
So I guess we got a couple of paths to choose from. There's left or there's right. Oh no, that is, I've already been up there, that's where all the dudes were. I can't jump up that, can I? Nope. It's definitely, it's too big. It's too big! So I was going the right way with the machine gun boys. Let's just keep going. Hmm. Oh, I see, there's a... I see. You need a scomp? God damn it.
Let's go, BD-1.
So there's that way. Oh wow. Oh wow, we're already there. Shit. Well, there's this way. That is not our ship. That is someone else's ship. Looks like an Imperial docking port. It looks, in fact, like the location. Spoiler warning, next 30 seconds mute. Looks like the plateau which Galen Erso was bombed on. There you go, I said it. Anyway, back on with gameplay. Hey, look, a box.
Come back here.
That is literally a trash can. Elemental nature. Nice. Wait. Yeah, hey. Oh, alright, that's a... What? That's a shortcut back to... Okay. Yeah, let's unlock that. That'd be nice. This is not a shortcut, that's part. It's literally just where I came from. I thought it was a door. Never mind, ignore me. Oh, I see. Hey, I'm good at video games, alright? Are you good at video games? Didn't think so. Really? Really? This is what we're doing? Alright. Scomplink? No? Oh, I see. Oh, it's a shortcut back to a safe point that I used, didn't use. Shit. Oh yeah, I see the one. Yeah, I used that one.
I see you down there.
Whoa!
tend to these wounds. Toss me a stim, BD1.
Thanks, BD1, for ignoring my first request. You dick! Oh my god. It's like, oh, I need a stim. What was that? Sorry? Can hear troopers.
We've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Excuse me. Oh. Okay, I'm back. Oh, unlockable spin attack, yeah. Oh! It was a twofer. Please don't shoot me with the rockets. Oh, thank god.
Did you find something, BD1?
Nice. Lightsaber switches. I fell. I have fallen. Yes, stay in there. God damn it. God damn it. I hate this. Oh, I only had to go up. I see. All right, so that's another set of jumping puzzle. Great. Great. Right, you have to jump on top of that one, I see. Yeah, no. No? What? What? Ah, there's a hole in the wall? Really? I didn't see a hole in the wall down there. There is definitely not a hole in the wall down here. My main objective is just right behind me there. I'm stuck. Oh, there is a box there, though. We got that. It's literally just right there. All right. Go on. Off with you. Off with you. Yeah. That is a wall run. I'm stuck again. Like, if you go too far down those tunnels, you just can't move. Oh, I've been killed. Or is it going to respawn me, though? I have to do all that again. Rocket launcher trooper scan. Oh my god. If you die by falling, how are you meant to get your lost souls back? I mean, obviously I can just hit this guy, but I only killed like one trooper. Go up! Go up! Not even interested. He's back. He's glitched out somehow.
Hostile, get ready. On it.
Hey, first friggin' time.
You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Can move fast, or I can just sit down here, have a rest, take a breathy boy. I don't have any experience, do I? Big slurps. What is he doing? When do you want me to press the block button? For fuck's sake. I was pressing the block button and it wasn't blocking any of those hits. Okay, so fuck you. Like, right when they hit? Before they hit? When? Fuck you.
Too tight. Him. On target.
of loot, box of loot, box of loot.
Something we can use?
Ooh, hoo, 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 hoo. Bruh. What are these premium content boys? Is that a Naboo starfighter? Fucking paint job for the Mantis? Dude, that's so cool.
I found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
And we have the advantage for now.
God, grab, boy.
That's interesting. We're on the right track.
That's some intense geometry culling right there. Oofed. I guess that's how they keep the game light, right? I cannot open that either.
Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instinct.
Oh no.
I'll do my best.
Huh? I get the feeling there's meant to be like a double jump thing that I unlock here. Oh, I see. Yeah, okay. Down here. Uh-oh.
I've never seen a storm do that before.
Oh, hey, look, it's one of them. Oh my god. Smacked in the head by a rock. Please tell me we get the red Jedi power now.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Bogano fault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down there.
Hagrid, look at this tomb. Cordova? It's fucking
still not
massive.
Sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Have gone literally the opposite direction to where I needed to go. Oh, it's a whole bunch of different zone. Can I just jump through that? Oh, okay.
You see that? Ugh.
Gungus. Yeah, they're skungy, all right. Going on here. Oh no.
It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past? Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD?
Wind. Aha. It's stuck. Whoa. Do it. Yay!
These were used in Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training force users.
Ooh. Zepho meditation relic used in ancient rituals to train force users. Oh.
You know what this reminds me of?
Minecraft adventure maps. Nice.
Oh.
That's interesting. The broadcast cut out there for a second. What the hell? Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, that is a slip and slide. Okay, we cannot access that. We can go down here though. And this should just require a little. Just a little. You know, back in my day, this kind of a puzzle would be timed. There we go. Stream is back up. Reminds me a little bit of the Final Fantasy 15 Pitlos dungeon. Is it Pitlos or is it Piteous? Yeah, boy. Oh, this is gonna suck. It didn't suck that much. Let me just jump down there. Nope. There. Oh, we jump over here. Ah, I see. And then we get a boost. Get a boosty boy.
This lightsaber can't solve everything.
Nice. Whoa!
Seen that before.
Did I fucking save? Oh, it's gonna be miles back, isn't it? It's not that bad actually. All right. What the hell? I nailed it the first time and now I fucking suck. Okay, you have to jump. Why did he just take a whole bunch of damage? Oh, is he allergic to the plants? He is allergic to the plants. Tomb Guardian. Strong, slow, protected by a central power core. Surely that's protecting a central power core, right? When glowing, power core may be removed with an external force and careful skill, allowing a critical attack on the Guardian. Ancient automation constructed by the Zepho. Tomb Guardian central function was to protect the sacred sites. Abilities remain mysterious. If encountered, one should proceed with extreme caution. Cold and indifferent, the attack not out of malice or defense, but from a program response to intruders. Known for powerful, unblockable strikes, they can prove especially threatening in limited areas with tight space to dodge their attack. Yeah. Also allergic to plants. Jump and grab, okay. We got this. Jump. Fuck you. These statues were carved from the natural cavern walls. They depict Zepho holding spheres. Ah, they're a sphere race. I see. Oh. Tomb Guardian. Tomb Guardian, no. No. The fuck? Don't touch the goop. Oh no, what have I done? Ah!
Focus! The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
Throw me my ball, bro.
Keep your arm. It stands in the way. It comes the way.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark.
Let's take a closer look at that snout.
It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk...
That's Kashyyyk with three Ys, by the way.
Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Nope! Influences from Kashyyyk. You thought I was lying. Uh-uh. During his exploration on Zepho, Master Cordova uncovered a temple dedicated to the sage Aelram. This exploration revealed further mysteries of an ancient culture, including their fascination with Kashyyyk, the homeworld of the Wookiees. Curious to learn more, Cordova's path took him to Kashyyyk, where he sought wisdom from his old friend and Wookiee chieftain Tarful. Jedi Master Inno Cordova was a scholar and explorer, revered for his knowledge of ancient civilizations. After experiencing the vision of Order's doom, Cordova did a holocron containing identities of young Force sensitives in Bogana Vault. Alright, okay. Wait, what? Did he say multiple entries? Ah, fuck it. Game. Scan. Ghost, scan it. Aelram's sarcophagus. Holy shit. They long boys. They are the longest of boys. Wow. There was a path that I didn't take back there, right? Is this just the main room? Oh shit, boys, we unlock Kashyyyk. I think I remember why I stopped playing last time. Ambient lights and reflections started to get like real crusty, didn't they? Nice. All right, okay. So this was entirely blocked. This is not a place that I could have gone to. Oh, that's so satisfying. There was no treasure up here, but... Alright. Oh, there's treasure up there. Oh, it's freeform. You can just push things wherever. Sense that echo. Yeah, boy.
This guardian was destroyed long ago.
Oh, okay. Yes, bring me more lightsaber components. And then we just smash a roo. Smashing. Oh, there's another one coming up on our right. Excellent. No. Yeah? Oh, can we slide in here? And then down there? Yeah, I remember. Oh, yeah. No. not lighting up for me though. Do I have to push something into it? Like this. Like that. I get it. I see the Alright. Yeah, we're getting into this now. Hashtag frame rates.
It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
Cool. And then if we go up here, there's another door to smash. Right here somewhere. Wait, no. I can't make that jump. What the fuck? We'll try. Yeah, no, cannot make that jump.
Can I get some help? Patched up.
I guess we just go all the way back.
I did it.
You did do it. There's quite a lot of stuff we can interact with actually in the big chamber up here. So let's see if that's got a shortcut back or something. There's a swingy boy. Ah, that's not in my chamber though. Okay, so that's not a thing. Okay. And the one in front of us right here, the main chamber. Oh, we got a force point though, haven't we? Ah. Holding push groups of enemies and stagger large enemies. Kaoru regains more force when he defeats an enemy and regains some force when he hits a blocking enemy. Slow all targets around him, increase slow duration on target enemies. Kyle's maximum force is increased. Big push. Alright, yeah, so let's do that first. Let's do that one. It's just a quick bit of parkour over this direction. My main concern is not having the big guys respawn on me. If I'm like totally honest with you guys. I just ran past them this time, didn't I? Poopy. That's in the next room anyway. I probably could have broken that the first time, actually. Just hit him. Oh, it's a save point. Alright. And we're back in the room. I don't know what happened when the stream went offline. I wonder what happened there. I'll have to check later. If there's two streams on my channel for this, what a shame. So we broke that one that's directly there. We can go into it though. And then there's one on the right. There's a door and there's one in the main chamber. So one on the right, yep. Big door. It's alright, BD. I don't need a hint, thank you. I know what I'm doing, alright? Just fuck off! Don't tell me you want a... Oh, can I just eat these? Oh, hello. Oh, no. Oh, there's a thing down there. I see. Yep. Ah, it's correct, sir. Yeah, you better run. Where did my ball go? Hey, you fucking bastard. Where'd you kill all the way down here? How, in fact, did you get all the way down here? I don't need a hit. A hint. From Blu-ray disc Uno. Oh, whoops. Ah. I need a hint from Blu-ray Uno. I only have one ball, right? Is there a second ball I can bring with me? What's this? Ah. Okay, so to get that up here, I don't fucking know. Oh, yes. I hope there's no enemies around here. Yeah, so let's just get those out for the moment. So that's just in the middle back there, right? No, it's behind. Oh, how the fuck am I gonna get it here? What the fuck? Oh, I can just push them now, what the fuck? So I'm guessing that's not what we're meant to be doing here. Thank you. Oh, but something's going on down here. Oh, you've got a wind jet, okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. Get in that hole. Oh, I see. I see. Gently. No. Yeah, just stop. Just stop there. Yeah. They're all do, buddy. They're all do. Stop. For fuck's sake. No. Why are you like this? It's like playing snooker. It's gonna, you know. Get out the fucking wall, please. Oh, you bastard. Thank you. No, I think that's something I can reach now. Wait. What if I... Let me just try something and get killed instantly. This is where this is. There's no bonus sphere we can get from this. Thank you. I thought I'd unlocked Ball Run. Obviously not. Ah. So how are we gonna get this boy? Oh, yeah, okay. Sage Elram, my friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating. Once served as a proving ground for Force-sensitive Zephyr sages, but was converted into a space to honor their remains. And yet nothing received greater honor here than the Force itself. The Life Wind, as they called it. It's beautiful to see. Nice. So I'm, oh right, okay. So if we swing that ball into the door, maybe? No! Fucking rolled off, didn't it? Stop moving, just for fucking 1 second. Piss off. Oh, piss off. Oh! Oh, no, he doesn't want to fucking give me a hint. Fuck you. Left on the D-pad puts away. Where did that come from? Oh my God. Ow. Fuck your level geometry. Hey. Hang on, have I been here before? Oh shit. Oh yeah, dude, back at the entrance there was that thing, wasn't there? How the fuck do I get out of here now? Okay. Oh, hey, look where we are. the remains of ancient artifacts deliberately destroyed for again? Well, there's nothing useful up here, quote unquote useful. Oh, I have a skill point. All right. Can respawn the juggernaut in that day. Ah! Oh, my balls are gone too. Motherfucker. All my balls are gone. That ball is gone. Oh no, they're there. Never mind. I got my balls back. Yeah, fucking give me a hint! Right, don't give me a hint then, you piece of shit. All right.
Holy bitch of shit. I get the feeling we were meant to
yeet a ball down here or something. Oh!
Thank you.
Is it going to be one of these stupid things where you just have to have both the balls and the holes at the same time? That's so dumb. Also, you can, like, yeet yourself off this ball. Oh. Nobody cares! Oh my god. Easy. So now we just take this one. Would it be easier if we killed the golem first? So we're gonna push this ball, do the same thing, but then we're gonna take it round back, golem body in the way. We don't even need to do that. We can just climb up here. Door. That's dangerous, yo. Fuck off! Let me stop it! Oh! This is where we were going anyway. Oh. Yeah, okay. He does a spinny! Look at that. Yes! My lad. We'll be going up. Oh, wait, button.
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out.
Wookiees live for like hundreds of years. Of course he's still around. We not going the wrong way? What? Oh no, there's a window. Yeah, we're going the right way. That kind of made me a bit motion sick, to be honest with you. Regular old USB cable. So, yeah.
Did we just open the way for the Empire?
Did he just say, seems like it? What? Friendly fire! That was nowhere near me. Fuck you, hitboxes. Attack him!
Help.
Yep, I literally am. Hey. One in the film only exploded because they shot it. God. Wait. Is that just a friggin' dead end? No, there's a... Wait, what? Is that? I don't see a grabby dude. Oh. Thank you.
ship. Get up here! Hurry! Aim at fire!
That's a friggin' Imperial base.
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kinda thought there'd be Zepho stuff inside.
That, yeah. Me too. Wait, R2? What? Oh. Yes!
Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out?
Nice.
Thanks, PD-1.
What are you doing down there?
Falling. Oh! Oh! Oh, yes. They just have a lightsaber customization stand out here in the middle of frickin' nowhere. Bruh. Oh, it's shorter. Oh. Durasteel. Oof. Oh, okay.
Get
That is loud. Close to a new skill, but not quite at a new skill yet. Yeah.
Need to open this. Well, that was helpful.
Nice.
Come back here. What do we find?
Nice. Apparently that doesn't lead anywhere, but y'all know it does. I'll check out that switch actually. La. Oh, damn it. Ooh. glad I came back.
Transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean
that the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
It's gone.
Why are you walking like that?
Can't get through.
Filak hit me the other day. My ankle is making this weird clicking noise.
Well, stop it. It's getting on my nerves.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Bro, tell me about that fucking ankle, man. It's an R unit right there. It's a there's a lot of view angle clipping in this game, and I don't know what, it's just a little bit too slow to look good when you do that. I'm sorry. Nah.
Like I need backup to kill him.
It's like they didn't even fucking flinch. They were like, eh! Oh. Oh. Mm.
You, know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
These parkour set pieces are great, by the way. They are fantastic. That's some ambient occlusion fall off.
Can I get some aid?
Can I get some? Oh, Obamacare. I'm not interested. Very little interest in that thing right now.
Got an intruder. I got this.
Would very much rather be in here with these guys. Yeah, hey guys! God damn it. I guess we just gotta kind of like run around a corner or something. Wait, where am I? All right, okay, so we're going over there. Remember being this way. Oh yeah, that's that guy.
The Jedi is here.
How did I fuck that up?
Hit the target. There he goes. He's on the run.
Cool. Try that again. Oh! What the fuck?
It's not possible.
Thank you. Also, is that an Easter egg? Bespin confrontation Easter egg sound file? Is that possible? What if we chill out underneath the map for a while? That is a cinematic FPS you got going on there, buddy. Hashtag frame rates. Yeah. Let's just hang out. Is my screen dimming? Or is it like mist? Just phase straight through that shit. Don't even give a fuck. Ah, you fucker. How? How did I lose all my HP? How did my area fucking... Fuck you. How did my area slow not area slow? When I was jumping right at the start when I spawned, how did my jumping attack not land? It came up with a prompt I pressed. I'm complaining now. Both arms. It's a shame that like everything can be cut in half except for like the people. I mean, they're not exactly nice people. I'm sure you could cut them in half and it would be no problem. Ah, fuck off.
Hurry.
Thank you.
that's that. It's a great place to leave today's stream, I think. Thank you for coming along to watch the VOD. Thank you for coming to watch the live video. If you came to watch the live video, thank you very much for watching the VOD, if you came to watch the VOD. And as always, I will see you in the next episode.